Hi, I'm Rachel, and I'm a happy patient of Dr. Kirkmore. I actually heard an ad on the radio, and I had already been thinking about breast augmentation, and so I called and scheduled an appointment. When I scheduled a consultation, everybody was super nice, and I came in, and everybody was super polite and helped me understand exactly what I'd be getting into. All the questions that I had were answered, and it felt painless already. I did not know Dr. Moore's exact procedure, but when I came in for a consultation, when they showed me all the different options that I had, I was very interested in the shaped. And that was my favorite because I'm a mom of three kids and I wanted to just look like I did before children. After surgery, I was out and about doing things by the next day. I played it cool that day, but I could have done anything minus, you know, lifting a lot of weight. You don't want to do that. But I felt fine, other than you can't use your arms. I was actually never too swollen to wear clothes, or I never felt uncomfortable that way. I was a little tight and I did my stretches, but other than that, everything went great. Dr. Kirkmore is a great choice for breast augmentation. I felt great with his staff. I felt great with him. My results are perfect. It's exactly what I expected per what they told me in my consultation. I'm very happy with my result. I don't even own a bra anymore. I am completely happy with everything that he did.